What are some weird facts about North Korea? Did you believe that in North Korea, there are some things you cannot do as a citizen? And did you also believe that in North Korea, if you are not rich, you are doomed? You and your family will suffer a lot. In North Korea, amazing things happening there. You don't believe me? Okay, this is the essence of this video for you. Just try to watch this video to the end and you'll be surprised. 1. Elections. In the country, there are elections every 5 years. There is no other candidate in the elections. The elections is carried out every 5 years and no other candidate in the elections. 2. Owning a car. In North Korea, only rich people, powerful people, and government officials can drive on car, including luxurious cars. Dangerous. 3. If you commit a crime, the rest of the family will go to jail. In North Korea, committing a crime will lead your innocent family to be in jail as well if they didn't commit a crime. 4. There is an abandoned propaganda village within the border of South Korea to attract South Koreans who desire to defect to North Korea. 5. You will find almost every empty roads in that country. In North Korea, almost every road in that country are very empty with few cars and people. Sometimes you won't see any cars and people there on that road. 6. Don't talk to local when you are a tourist. When you are a tourist or strangers, you are not allowed to talk to local citizens of that country. If you are strangers for the first time in that country, or maybe you are doing excursion in that country, you are not allowed to talk to a citizen of that country for the first time. 7. Western products are not allowed in that country, as well as products from South Korea. Because of the sanction by the international community, products from the outside world, including K-pop music and products from the South Korea, aren't allowed in that country. Despite the ban of this product by the North Korean government from the outside world, people smuggle them and they are sold in black markets. 8. People aren't allowed to wear jeans in that country. Jeans aren't allowed in that country because the North Korean government thinks that they are Western-made clothes. Dangerous. The president of North Korea is Kim Jong-un. This North Korean soldier's uniform, North Korean police uniform, North Korea flag, and their map and currency. So these are all things that is happening in North Korea. Do you see? Thanks for watching. Goodbye. We love you.